Presenting the Q-Hub, the architectural backbone of our quantum computing control system and the box that makes quantum feedback programming easily accessible to you. Hi, I'm Bruno, an application scientist at Zurich Instruments. When scaling up superconducting or spin-based quantum computers, I need many RF channels for pulsed qubit control and readout. And they have one simple request for the control system: to get those pulses out exactly when I tell it to. It can't be that hard, can it? We agree it shouldn't be. And neither should it be hard to program real-time feedback while getting qubit readout results from A to B in the system within deterministic time. The QCCS is already designed to take care of both on the system level. And a key piece in its design is the Q-Hub. It provides a hub for synchronization and real-time data communication and processing between front-end instruments, starting from 2 and scaling up to 56. This means you get up to 448 channels precisely and stably aligned in time, and the ability to feed forward qubit readout data between any of them. That's a great base for achieving your next development milestones towards error-corrected quantum computing. So what makes the QCCS architecture so powerful? We've chosen a star-like topology as the best choice for quantum computing. That's because it keeps a consistently high synchronization accuracy and a low feedback latency, no matter how many channels you add to the system. And it puts the Q-Hub in the best place to obtain global information of all qubit states via the shortest possible link. With its dedicated FPGA-based processing power, it provides what is essential for many error decoding approaches in quantum computing. But how does it feel to use it? Well, you'll barely even notice it's there. LabOnQ, our control software for quantum computing, lets you write multi-channel, multi-instrument sequences directly in Python. LabOnQ will configure the system in the background so that your pulses just come out exactly when you tell them to. To implement feedback, such as active reset or repeat until success, you can use simple branching statements in LabOnQ. For advanced feedback methods on many qubits, the feedback engine on the Q-Hub is readily configured with a few lines of code. Whatever system scale you need, the QCCS lets you embark upon challenging multi-qubit measurements with synchronization taken care of and a powerful feedback toolset at your disposal. Which experiment is on your wish list? We'd love to hear about it. Thanks for watching.